I grew up with over 80% hearing loss. That hasn't stopped me from doing so many things in my life. Being an entrepreneur allows me to have this sense of freedom in doing what I want. And I knew that I could do something about accessibility and telecommunications to deaf people. RogerVoice is an app that allows deaf people to make phone calls. The notion is quite simple. We are trying to use voice recognition to capture the other person's voice so that I can read what you're saying. It's not like I was looking for solutions, I was just looking for something to help me. Then I realized there was something much more to it. I knew right away that I had to make this happen to a lot of other people. My goal was to make it as accessible as possible to everybody. I knew that Android had the widest reach out there, over 1 billion users today, which is massive. And the fact that Android had like no constraints, I didn't have to ask myself if this was possible or not possible. I could just do it. So that was a deciding factor. I had no skills to start with. I couldn't code, I couldn't design. I had to find people, find skills. It's at that point where you realize you can do a lot of things, but needed all of these connections around you to make it happen.
When Olivier came to me, the first thing we did was rethinking the navigation. And here we are building an app that based on accessibility. I wanted to make something really clear and easy to use, and material design really helped me because all these guidelines are really clear.
The versions of the application on Android were iterated easily, and the development of the whole app took about 3 months.
When I made that happen, it was a great moment. I was just like, wow, this is so cool. I can call my mom now. And I spent the next 24 hours calling everybody in the world, all my friends. Before launching the product, Google Play's alpha and beta program allowed me to invite people specifically to test the app. And so there's people in Canada trying the app out. There's people in Kuwait, there's somebody in Japan.
It's not like a game where if you have a bug, you just fix it. It's supposed to be a life-changing experience for a person with hearing disabilities. If it doesn't work well, it will be really disappointing. So thanks to the beta testing program, we were able to get it right from the first public version.
What I enjoy the most developing RogerVoice application on Android is that I create something that really matters to the end users.
I feel like when you release something out there, it's like the end of the story. But then you can think about it other ways. You can be like, okay, I've gone this far, but now there's so much more to do. I see that probably the biggest evolution going forward to put accessibility as a major component of development and design. And I'm proud to be part of that trend.